Everybody's going full hyper carry. Ladies and gentlemen, the ADCs in today's episode are going ham, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's hop right back in with Stealth and Sikris taking the entire enemy team on together. Next up, Grek is built for on-hit and attack speed, and thanks to lethal tempo and his passive, he's sending out up to 4 arrows a second. Blue team's picked off Morgana, and without the threat of the black shield, Blitzcrank and friends are hungry, and they're tunneling so hard that they don't see the blue gun bearing its AoE fangs. Blue team was trying to get Baron control while Fiddlesticks was out of commission, but they've ignored the one person they shouldn't have left alone, the primary DPS. It's amazing what a few cupcakes and some really good pathing can do for you, because especially after the slow lands and Trin pops Ghost, there should be no world where Adarl wins this.
Whoa!
Excellent shot!
Ash really doesn't have too much mobility or survivability, but that problem is quickly alleviated if you throw in a black shield with approach velocity and double lifesteal. Ren plus Phantom Dancer's extra speed separates the good Callistus from the great. I like Yu's Ren never goes on cooldown, thanks to proper setup. And she's looking untouchable at 434 movement speed. Just from Varus' build, he's got almost 3,000 health and Apha's not dying anytime soon. Diana's just tossed him a kill over the wall and he's still got Lamb's Respite available. Thank you.
Kim.
This clip is old but gold. Thanks to the mountain map, the enemy has to funnel through to engage, and this corridor is where Hurricane shines the brightest with the help of old Lethal Tempo plus Whimsy. What is an ADC without their trusty support? Vincere's is in deep, but thanks to some bubble trouble and these constant bursts of speed, even an Aatrox with a Yuumi can't catch up to MF's bubbly strut. Playing ADC this well, let alone Ezreal, with a locked screen is a feat in itself. Next up, just keep an eye on Sivir's damage numbers at the bottom. These kinds of tight fights in the river is where her ricochet shines the brightest. O dinheiro tá faltando no meio de todo mundo. Ele compra aqueles ônibus, mas vai cair logo na sequência. O Netuno toma engage do Carioca, gera bem blade, joga todo mundo pro alto. Carioca deve cair logo em sequência, mas eles ainda levam duas invirações, três. É tribo na mão do trigo. Cadê o Quadra? Já tá na mão dele. Cadê? Aqui!
Definitely hard. Probably pressure mid now though. They don't have flashes to engage. Both their engages.
I think Riven can win.
I think so.
What the?
Riven's here?
Oh. Wait, was that just.
Thank you so much for watching. That's going to do it for today's episode all on ADCs. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for some more good stuff like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.